Hello, I'm Andy Leventis, Deputy Chief Economist with FHFA. Today, I'd like to give you a brief summary of what we found in our House Price Index report for the fourth quarter of 2017. For the U.S. as a whole, prices rose an average of 1.6% between the third and fourth quarters of last year. This large price increase was the 14th consecutive quarterly increase of more than 1%. Similar to what we've seen over the last few years, the increase was driven by persistently tight supplies of homes available for sale and relatively favorable employment and financial market conditions. Over the last four quarters, prices were up 6.7% for the country, which means that home prices were, on average, more than 41% higher than they were 6 years earlier. Western states continue to exhibit some of the strongest markets. Washington, Idaho, Nevada, and Utah all saw double-digit price increases over the last four quarters. The District of Columbia was the only non-Western area with a double-digit price gain. One notable observation from our fourth quarter report is that prices seem to have moderated a bit in Oregon, which for the last few years has been among the hottest markets. Going forward, some new potentially moderating factors could impact house price appreciation. Increasing mortgage rates and new rules related to the deductibility of real estate taxes could play a role in tempering price appreciation. We will be closely watching to see whether these new considerations ultimately overcome tight inventories and other market tailwinds to finally normalize rates of home price appreciation. I'm Andy Leventis. Thanks for watching.